please just leave me alone out here?
Safely. We were never close, but he's the only family I got left. I don't know how to thank you. Oh, perhaps this.
I sense turmoil within you. Farewell.
I don't know who you are.
Thank you. do that. not ready. That skill's not ready.
Come see what's left of my wares. Put it to good use.
Welcome, traveler. I hope the day finds you great fortune. Oh, cutting right through the formalities then. And if it so happens that we have in our possession, pardon me, are you making threats? We do not take kindly to that here.
Thank you. do that yet.
You've returned. The fates of those thieves are inconsequential to us. All that matters is that the fetish is back in our hands. In now forgotten times, our kind used to travel to Ubdumbog in order to perform dark bindings at the Altar of Ratosh. The Altar of Ratosh is a rare place in Cairn where one can pierce the veil. I've marked Ulgrim's keepsake with the runes of seeking. Place it upon the altar and a way into the void should be revealed. Whether you find your friend alive on the other side, or just his tainted bones, that I do not know. But the void may offer you more than just salvation for Ulgrim. Once it had served as a means of traversing great distances, that is a tale steeped in myths and legends. But I suppose we learned the hard way to steer clear of the dark promises of that altar.
Thank you.